Mr. Zubeef Ali is a 27-year-old actor, model, and business coach who considered organizing the birthday surprise for his father as the happiest time in his life. He wants to promote and enhance Rome's tourist heritage through cinematographic works. Mr. Universe Tourism Bennett is Mr. Zubeef Ali.
Now on to Mr. Universe Tourism India, Mr. Tushar Mishra. He's a 23-year-old pageant veteran, an actor who has worked his way up to provide food for his family due to poor financial status. He said he is a positive person who sees a glass half full instead of half empty. Again, Mr. Universe Tourism India, Mr. Tushar Mishra.
Let's have Mr. Universe Tourism Indonesia, Mr. Andrew Murano Kareci. Andrew is a 31-year-old freelance model and hotel staff in Bali, who was felt down when his grandpa passed away, who he considered more like his father. He said, "This life is the greatest gift of all, which he will use to promote the tourism of the world." Mr. Universe Tourism Indonesia is Mr. Andrew Murano Kareci.
Mr. Universe Tourism Myanmar, Mr. Zwet Mithan, is a 21-year-old master's degree student and editorial model, who has modeled for commercial magazines. When asked what he will do with $1 million, he says he will donate it to the education of children in war and to build the foundations of youth vocational center. Again, Mr. Universe Tourism Myanmar, Mr. Zwet Mithan.
Let's have Mr. Universe Tourism Nepal, Mr. Shrestha Rajwal. Shrestha is a 26-year-old student taking up master's in rural development, who has always dreamt of becoming a model and a social worker. Now, he's fulfilling that dream with his first ever international in Mr. Universe Tourism. Mr. Universe Tourism Nepal is Mr. Shrestha Rajwal.
Tourism, Pakistan. Mr. Mazan Saeed Shabib. Mazan is a 31-year-old contractor and holder of the degree Bachelor's in Business Management, who had a painful experience when he broke the bone of his nose. Now, he would like to provide education when he is back to his place. Again, Mr. Universe Tourism Pakistan, Mr. Mazan Saeed Shabib.
It's your turn, Mr. Universe Tourism Philippines, Mr. Kelvin Aguinag Lisente. Kelvin is a 27-year-old graduate of nursing who enjoys taking good care of children and watching them grow and develop as a caregiver. He is also known as one of the famous Idolo Patis of Baguio. Once again, Mr. Universe Tourism Philippines, Kelvin Aguinag Lisente.
On to Mr. Universe Tourism, Switzerland, Mr. David Oliver Keller. David is a 29-year-old who has finished his bachelor's degree in economic engineering, now taking up his master's in business administration in Bangkok. Again, Mr. Universe Tourism, Switzerland, Mr. David Oliver Keller.
Coming up next is Mr. Universe Tourism Thailand, Mr. Soraso Wangtu. Thor is a 24-year-old charmer who dreams of becoming an international model. He believes that the chance given by the people around him means so much to him. Aside from going to the gym and playing football, he said he wants to make a good relationship with his fellow candidates and staff. Mr. Universe Tourism Thailand is Mr. Soraso Wangtu.
Mr. Universe Tourism Vietnam, Mr. Lua Nguyen, is a 28-year-old interior designer who thinks that the best gift he has received is love. He really dreams that famous models and actors are on their way for Mr. Lua Nguyen. Again, our Mr. Universe Tourism Vietnam.
Let's welcome back our candidates of Mr. Universe Toronto 2019. It's Yvonne Swimwear.
Mr. Universe Tourism Bangladesh.
Mr. Universe Tourism India.
Mr. Universe Tourism Indonesia.
Mr. Universe Tourism Myanmar.
Mr. Universe Tourism Nepal.
Mr. Universe Tourism Pakistan.
Mr. Universe Tourism Philippines.
Mr. Universe Tourism Switzerland.
Mr. Universe Tourism Taiwan.
And Mr. Universe Tourism Vietnam.
Thank you, candidates. Let's give them a round of applause.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, our candidates in their second look.